Kara is back. I've been a fan of Kara since 2009. OG fan. OG Camellia. Let's watch When I Move. Alright, see, oh, they're all happy. Okay, all happy. Okay. Okay, we need happiness. Happiness is definitely something we have been starved of in this fandom for a long time. We have Queen Jiyoung here. Seungyeon, look at Seungyeon. Oh, it reminds me of when I was 15 years old. And I saw one of my first K-pop comebacks, which was Kara, Lupin. Look at Nicole. Relax. Cutie, chill out. No, don't chill out. Let's go. Jiyoung. All right. Youngji, all right. Cutie. Oh, the original Kara sound. The original voice of Kara right there. Oh, that's amazing. Nicole. Whoa, slow down. I've been a Seungyeon bias since Kara existed. Cutie and Seungyeon together. Trying to think what it reminds me of. It's got like a little bit of Mamma Mia in it. It's got a little bit of Step vibes in it. Jiyoung rapping? Rapper Jiyoung? Alright, that's something. That's something new, alright. Nicole. Ooh, I got Lupin vibes here. I got Lupin vibe with her rapping. My face hurts from smiling. Not a bad problem to have. How can you not smile? It's so amazing to actually see them back together. I never thought it would happen again. I just didn't imagine. You can guess for multiple reasons why I would think that. Look at Nicole. Nicole just effortlessly slaying that. Jiyoung too. I mean, and Seungyeon too. It's hard to talk. It's hard to talk over this music video. How do you even commentate over this? Okay, what's happening here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh. Oh, don't get me all upset now. 15 years. 15th anniversary album. Cutie, Seungyeon, Nicole, Jiyoung. We have Youngji, which was, of course, the addition later. But you see there's 6. There's actually 6 microphones there. Yeah. I didn't want to talk about Hara, but I wish Hara would. I'm sure Hara's looking down watching this. I don't want to get upset. It's supposed to be happy, 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 happy times. Alright, guys. Let me know your thoughts about it in the comments.